moments ago, we got a bit of breaking news on the committee investigating the January 6th insurrection. The New York Times reports the committee is weighing the possibility of recommending criminal charges against former President Donald Trump and others in his circle. Quote, according to people briefed on their efforts, investigators for the committee are looking at whether a range of crimes were committed, including two in particular. Whether there was wire fraud by Republicans who raised millions of dollars off assertions the election was stolen despite knowing the claims were not true. Whether Mr. Trump and his allies obstructed Congress by trying to stop the certification of electoral votes. New York Times Washington correspondent Michael Schiff.
I got Coach Roberts.
You're reporting on this. It seems like there's a bit of an arc here in terms of where the committee might have started and where they've been going as they have undertaken their work.
Look, this committee was established to create the most authoritative account of what happened on January 6th. Now, like in many congressional investigations, when they got under the hood and they took a look at what happened and they looked at these Trump's amendments, they began to consider